Is he the greatest baseball player of all time?
120 miles an hour. There's a catcher behind home plate, and that catcher catches that ball every time with a glove. Only thing I did was change the object from a glove to a bat.